race, by the way. Bourdais is through, and 4GT fans will be clenching their fists. But here comes Fred Macko, not to be outdone, and he's using a bit of side draft as well between the Forza Motorsport chicane and the second chicane. Dylan found the Montana, he's back in front. New 911 RSR, and Bourdais can't get through the second time of asking. He was ahead between the chicanes. Don't touch there though, as again Fred McAveeke is forcing the issue on the outside of the chicane as they left that area. Very little
traction with second place overall, sweeping around, straightening up for the final time, going past the sister car from Baltimore Motorsport.